not get copyrighted for music, I'm sure, but my videos aren't monetized anyway, so. Just showing you a bit of what I get to go through. Indiana to Chicago. Good old windy Chicago. Beautiful day today. I'm in a Class B Rize. Elkhart, Indiana to Fountain Valley, California, basically Los Angeles. 2,120 miles. 0.9 cents a mile. 90 cents a mile, that's not bad. Highest that I've seen out of center yet. Hopefully you can hear me over the music, I like jamming. Those are my clothes in the back seat. I don't know if you can see them or not. I'm driving. Just airing them out because I did laundry this morning and they didn't dry very well. So I'm hoping that the heater in this can air them out. Dry them out, I mean. Synergy has some awesome runs and a bunch of Class Bs now because the drivers have dropped off for the winter. This is late fall, early winter. I mean, it's November 2nd or 3rd. And it's a beautiful countryside out in Indiana. I thought I'd share it with you. Next clip, I'll do the outside and inside of the van that I'm driving. So, let's see you on a clip. Yeah, vacation far away every day. Hell yeah. Excuse the mess, I'm airing my laundry out. This is a Class B Rize. Showing you the thing. It's hard to show it because, you know, quite frankly, it's small. But everything you need for a bathroom, shower, the lights. I think I've shown this to you before. Small kitchen, overheads, microwave, stainless steel, and decent sized fridge. And we'll show you outside real quick. I parked on the side of the road just for you guys. Which I know, yes, is dangerous. But every now and then you gotta live a little dangerously for the view. Check that out. Looks like zoom in here. Cha-ching. This is like vacation every day. I mean, if you're out and about, you know, couch potato at home, wishing you could do this, there's nothing stopping you. Literally. Nice clean driver's license, clean driving record of the last 3 to 5 years. 80 to 85 bucks for a DOT physical. Some take some 13 or 14 worth of training videos, like driving video thingies for safety department and compliance. Learn about how to do ELD and logs, and you're on the road. It sounds like a lot of work, but in truth, it feels like vacation every day. This is beautiful northern Kansas back road. Of course, you know, I pull over to film and now everybody and their dog has to be coming home or something. This highway's pretty busy. Of course, I just left St. Joseph, Missouri. Pretty much on the other side of the hill is Troy, Kansas. And I'm gonna be going to Denver. If you can look at that route, and I might post that somewhere or something. Maybe I might give a thumbnail of this picture of this video, maybe to show you the route I took. But it's basically a back road that goes from St. Joseph, Missouri. Gonna be going to Denver all on back road. Yes, I could have took the interstate, but sometimes, you know, I have a little bit of time to kill anyway. I've got the weekend, but nice weather like this. I can't believe it's November 3rd of all times. I mean, it's a little bit chilly out here. I could probably use a coat, but it's amazing for Kansas, northern Kansas, November 3rd, 2021. Beautiful. There's no reason you can't get out here and do this yourself. Other than your own limitations that you set for yourself. Just that I'd show you. Right there. It's one of the companies I run for. Give them a call. Synergy RV Transport. See you on the next vid. Peace.